It's not every day that you find something so big, you just can't ignore it. Meet Zubr, the largest air cushion vehicle in the world. Originally developed by the Soviets in the 1980s, it is capable of sustained speed of 55 knots. During the speed trials, Zubr was able to achieve speeds in excess of 70 knots, and even that was not the limit. But the designers ended up artificially lowering Zubr's top speed to about 60 knots to prevent damaging the flexible rubber skirt. The ship's propulsion plant includes 3 10,000 horsepower gas turbine engines, 2 10,000 horsepower superchargers, 4 axial turbochargers, and 3 propellers. As a landing craft, Zubr can carry 3 tanks or 10 armored vehicles with 140 troops. The hovercraft has a range of 300 nautical miles and is equipped with guns, air defense missile systems, and Agen rocket launchers. Currently, 2 Zubr-class hovercraft are in service with the Russian Navy and 4 with the Hellenic Navy.